Now you can tell when eggs are bad, when you can toss them and they're over there bouncing.